So there's a reason why we have expectations. There's certain things that we want to experience in life, and we believe that if we have expectations, then we will be able to experience them. Of course, that's not true. All of that said, if we can shift into a space where we understand where our expectations come from and release the fears or the beliefs that are creating those expectations, then we can simply have an intention in the relationship. So for instance, if we want our partner to be more loving, well, we can shift, instead of expecting them to be more loving, we can shift into bringing more love to ourselves first and then to the relationship, so to our partner, because oftentimes if they're not being more loving, it's because they haven't learned it. So we can teach them that. We'll be exploring these dynamics, relationship dynamics, tonight at I Am A Yoga at 7:30 p.m. RSVP for this event. We look